Okay. So you swap it out?
Yeah, to do that, all you do is unloosen this screw right here, pull the barrel out, and then in the back here, you pop this off. There's a little, you can see it right here, there's a little, pop that off, and then you just take the pellet probe off. It takes 2 minutes to change out the barrel.